Namaste, good morning everybody. Now I'm going to show you how to make page number and how to give page number in Adobe InDesign. Yes, first of all, you have to click here and then can choose your Adobe InDesign software. You can click here now or press Win plus R. And then type InDesign. I-N-D-E-S-I-N. InDesign. Press Enter. Type InDesign and press Enter. Yes. Can get like this. Now first of all you have to press Ctrl plus N for new document, and you can give here the page number. How many pages do you need? Now I'm going to give 100 pages. And you can choose the orientation. Here, this is called portrait, this is called landscape, whatever you want. And click on OK. And then press F12 for A master. Double click on A master. And go to type 12. Drag here. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt plus N. You can get here E. And if you have to make the design look like a beautiful design, go to paint tool and make one shape here. Make one shape here. Yes, and fill solid color from here. Or press F6 for the color. Here, color. Group. Control plus Z. Pressing Control plus Z. And then press Alt and move it from pressing left mouse plus Shift. Yes, in this way. Again press F12 and then click on here A. Double click on here A. Yes, you can get here the page number. Look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can get the 100 number here. Yes. Okay. In this way, we can give the page number in the phases. Thank you. Thank you very much.